Can you guess why I'm not using this mouthpiece anymore?
Hello, French horn enthusiasts. I'm Rachel Aileen Joe, AKA French horn tutor. And today I have some news for you. I'm no longer playing, no longer using this Giddings mouthpiece. It's an FH-5. This is a great mouthpiece for low horn, but I don't need it anymore, because I quit the symphony after 12 years playing fourth horn for the Valley Symphony Orchestra. I've decided to quit.